Lovely work by Nevin, and he can repeat it now. There's his cross again. This time Goff is in there with a header. Mo Johnston! An amazing record continues as Johnston puts Scotland in the lead. Six in the last five internationals. Nevin's cross. Knocked in again. And Nevin gets a second chance to put it in. Again the header, a good one by Goff. And it comes to Mo Johnston. Unerringly and acrobatically into the back. Suddenly they push 2, 4, 5 men forward, Cyprus. The ball curled in. And a brilliant goal! An absolutely marvellous goal there for Cyprus. And a real, real setback there for Scotland. Nicolau's goal has really put the cat amongst the pigeons here. A lovely flick beyond Jim Leighton. And it's tied up at 1-1. And now real problems then for Scotland. Now they've really got to find that cutting edge. Nevin. Maxtay to Nevin. Maxtay finding his way through. And it's in there! And McCoist has put Scotland back into the lead. Well, what a turnaround. Suddenly things looked as though they might get difficult for Scotland. And then a great run by Paul McStay, crossed in, and Ali McCoist with the finishing touch.